Well, Joker, looking bad. Hi, that's my entry line. Hey, everyone. Hey, Finn, Dahlia, Abby, Serenai. Did I say Ally? I forget. No, I said Abby. Hey, Al. Fuck. What did I do with this? Be a good looking for AIDS, Abby, sweetheart. Mwah. You know, that's totally fair. So I want to note that before stream, I had to troubleshoot some how to capture this game. So I'm glad I did that before stream and not during stream. Because goodness gracious. Hope everyone's doing so well. Just... So, give myself a little setup. Checking things around first. I have to set my windows. Oh. Windows are the way I want them to be. But his song slaps, though. Well, Marissa, it's not as how. Oh, God. It's not how fast I came. Fuck. I ruined the joke. God damn it. I can't joke. I can't deliver jokes. I can only deliver babies. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna. Mute the music down and just fucking yeet us in. So I have to like hit Alt and Enter to force this into a windowed mode. I mean, now and then I do, yeah. Here we go. Look at this beautiful title screen. Blood, blood, blood! Yeah, I already ruined it. Oh boy. Here we are. This is us. Look at this fucking lad. Welcome to space, funeral. Eat your greens. Nice. Your mother and I think you should leave. Oh. Take a rest? No. I got 25 rubles! Alright! Can I check my inventory? Sick. Oh, we're Philip? Hello, we're Philip? Reminds me of one game that was set on a spaceship. Super bizarre. Was it a point and click adventure? Yeah, Philip, sad. I'm unsure. Ha ha ha! There is a wizard on that cliff, but it's too late for you. Yeah, I was thinking 7 Days of Skeptic or something like that. The fucking Yahtzee point-and-click adventure game. That was pretty bizarre. I hear that Lion Village will pay a lot of rubles for old steak, but you didn't hear it from me. Thank you, decapitated man. Very nice house you have here. I love this music so much. God, I love this music so much. It's important to obey all the rules. Think about it. No. Be gay, do crimes. Ooh. I am muscle-headed hedonist. Do you have what it takes to be champ? Want to learn some combat tips? Let's go. Okay. Don't be afraid to use status conditions. Distract enemies by juggling or singing a song to make them unable to use intellect skills. If an enemy becomes spooked, then they may become slower and have less defense. If you use moral skills on an enemy, they may take a temporary vow of pacifism and refuse to attack. Listen to what I have to say. My muscles grant me happiness. Thank you, Muscle Man. I am secretive muscle. I know much but say little. The mystery command can be used once per battle. It might make mysterious things happen. I'm wise muscle. Don't listen to that other guy. Listen to my song. Yeah, sure. Okay. Sometimes you may find special items which can make or break a battle. They will inflict large damage on the right type of foe. Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. They are weak to against Bibles. Fuck. Animals are easily confused. You can throw them off with magic eye pictures. Oh. Ghosts are very sentimental. They're easily affected by old movies. I've heard of a mysterious item called Purple Jank. Fuck yeah. I love Purple Jank. Who knows what it does? Listen to my words. My brain's the biggest muscle of all. God, the thing is, like, I think about Purple Jank not because of this game, just because it was an actual thing. And I remember when it got really big. Oh yeah, absolutely. Definitely the same vein of style. I hear there's lots of blood in the blood cavern. Fucking no dip. I'm the Wizard of Scumvulage. Scumvulage! Fuck, I forgot this is the game of Scumvulage! What? No, it's too late for you. It is said there is one perfect city, a divine construct which derives all things in this world. All things are manifestations of this one thing. All cities are aspects of the city. But it has been corrupted. You are already doomed. Wizard Grum lives in the Blood Cavern. He is your only hope of finding the city and restoring the world. The road to Blood Cavern is dangerous. You better find a weapon. There are some interesting things in the Bone Swamp to the east of town. Hi, Finn. There's your story. I've never heard of that one, actually, Dahlia. Wait. Let me talk with Doug. Doug. Blood Cavern is to the north. It is full of dreadful things. Nice. Hello there. Good grief. You need a ship to explore the Bone Swamp. Rent one for 5 rubles? Marissa, thanks to the host! Sure. Good move, kid! Oh, boat music. I will keep that in mind, Dahlia. I might look into that game. Anyways, nice boat music. No more boat music. Combat time! Skull Kevin Spooky Arm attacked! Ah! Oh no! Follow up! We grabbed! Help! Help! What do I- wait! Help! Wait a moment, am I s- oh! There we go! We got 22 rubles, we found a small blood! Level 2 obtained! Whew! I was scared! Let's fucking do auto. Yeah! It just grabbed me. I'm grabbing. 20 rubles, level 3 obtained. We got a light heal, we learned it. We do it. Oh, we also have Wallop. Sob. Flex muscles. Heal thyself for a selected friend. Restores 100 HP. Sick. Anything to equip? No. No. We have PJs. Hey there, V. Let's save. Yon fellow swamp knight has been savaged by the swamp trog. I fear he has not long. Big blood. Give big blood. I don't have. No. Forsooth, what vain transgression made could justify this cruelty? Traveler, beware. There's a deadly swamp trog in the bone tunnels. Or is a sad man in a flesh pit but looking for a weapon? We went to the cave in the Bone Swamp. Bone Swamp Cave. Wallop. This game has ATB as well. I could put it on wait mode, but nah. We found a small nut! Small nut! What a gorgeous nut. The music is so good in this game. It pinched me! The rival to gorgeous nut. Fuck. They don't need to fight. Got more rubles. Yeah, this really is just... I got a big blood! Wait, that one knight wanted a big blood. Let's go get it to him. Yeah. That hit the spot. Thank you, stranger. Take this skill scroll. It may be useful against the swamp trog. Received coin trick skill scroll activated in the items menu. If distracted, the swamp trog may be unable to use certain skills. Use it wisely, stranger. Usually Vine Sauce. I'm going to admit it right now. Vine Sauce. I have learned coin trick. Also, hey, Anguished. How you doing? Let's fight. Oh goodness, I don't think this game can last an entire stream, but don't worry, we're gonna have fun. This game's good. Oh yeah, I should do the mystery button. Let's do a mystery. Skullcrab one ran on the spot and became speedy. Philip looked shy. Skullcrab 2 looked envious. What? Lunge. I have a lot of health. Let's use a small blood. There we go. We also got lunge. Desperately tackle all opponents. Hell yeah. Oh, is... I think that's the swamp trog. Oh, hello. You woke me up. Are you another one of those night things? It's not nice to disturb other people's naps. Oh, fuck. It's a swamp trog! Yo, check this sick shit out. I think it worked. It's distracted! Ah! I don't know what distracting does, but it seems... Oh, it's no longer distracted. I need to distract him again. Give me riddles, no fair. I'm not smart enough for these. Help! We won. We beat this Swamp Shark. We got a bag of blood. Hell yeah. I'm already level 6. Hell yeah. Is this anything? That's nothing. We got a focused hat. Justy knife. 2 small bloods and a large nut. Ooh. Big nut. Knife time. And... oh, it prevents distraction. Hell yeah. 2 sad for riddles. Wait, did I not? I grabbed this one. It's not open. What? Okay. Mystery of their game. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna worry about it. You're not the boss of me. You're not my mom. I was gonna say I don't need more combat, but here we are with more combat. Let's just glop them all. That's what a lunge is. Fuck. That was worthless. Missed one. Vote time. Nothing over there. You know, I had to check. Oh wait, there's a chest down there! 8 rubles, alright! Hell yeah! Thanks for boat. Au revoir, kid! Yeah, French! See, I find this style very appealing. I find it very fun. Yeah, he's sad! Eh. For me, there's just a lot of personality in this. The yam heads are artifacts of a more civilized time. Got 2 small bloods. Hell yeah. Oh god, blood wolves! It bit me! Oh, sick. Guessing we had an antidote. Oh. Hello there, sir. How are you, sir? A very nice home you have here. Can't talk with you. Can't use a blood bag in front of you and leave. Mainly because I needed to heal. Hi, Eliza. This game is very surreal in lots of ways. What did I get? I think I got a... I should have read what I got here. There. Yeah! We're Philip. We're sad. See? Sad. Mysterious letter. Read it. It says, expect the worst. What a bad letter. What a bad letter. You worms, you slime! Your barbaric ways are no match for the leg horse! Bow wow 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 wow! You cringing puss, join me or die! There's no other way! Wait, Philip. Lunge. Lunge at them, Philip. What does leg horse have? You're gonna overrun all enemies! Get him, leg horse! We did it. We won. Leg horse got level 4. Power kick was learned. Perhaps I underestimated you. Your name is Philip, eh? I am Leg Horse. From now on, you shall obey my every command. You will accompany me to the blood cavern. There's a certain wizard that I must meet. The fate of the world depends on it.
The party.
Leghorse has joined the party. Hey, hey, Allie. Leghorse joined the team. Another writhing mass for my party.
Yeah. He's a horse made of legs.
Yeah. I too am a horse made of legs.
I guess.
Yeah.
I also like how his stat line indicates that he's a mage.
Yeah. It's kick mage. I mean, I can be that too. It can be many things at once. I'm a leg made of horses. Oh my. It's pig. What ho, what ho? I have a strange item which may be of use to you. We'll sell you strange item for 100 rubles. Got heavy restorative. Restores the dead and puts a spring in this step.
Nice.
Removes poison condition, freshens rooms.
Convenient.
What ho, I'm all out of stock. Oh god, land shark! Oh no, sorry, ground shark! Leg horse or rat horse, which is better? I can't choose. Ooh, I think that one was a crit.
I like how only Philip has access to the mystery command.
Only Philip is powerful enough for a mystery. The blood dock is just through here. We can get a ship into the heart of the blood cavern. Hurry up, you oaf. Thanks, leg horse. Oh? Who are you? Never mind. Bag of nuts. He just stole his bag of nuts.
Nice.
And I'm leaving. Listen to old Sea Rogue. There's no return from the Blood Cavern. Better go prepared. I'm just saying. I'm Tear the Bone. I'm heading north to join up with Rip the Blood. The secret location of Light and Village. I'll never tell. What? Okay. My name is Prince of Bones. I'm the captain of the Blood Ship. Buy a ticket in the hut. Talk to mate when you're ready to leave. Gonna save. What's in here? Dog! Your mission leads north. You will surely die there. Thanks, dog.
Yeah.
Good grief. We have boat tickets for sale here.
There's a healing thing in here.
Yeah. I'll take a blood ticket. Boat ticket, I mean. Ooh, junkyard knife. I'll yoink that. And heavy boots for leg horse. And you know, I'll buy an old movie in case I run into a ghost.
Could happen.
Yeah, you never know. Yeah, take your rest. You feel better, but not much.
That's still my favorite joke in the game. Now the sprite's just like that.
Yeah, it's just like that, you know? This game is pretty surreal. It just sort of tosses you in. Oh, hey, Muscle Man. My muscular form allows me to crush bugs and mice. Good for you, buddy. Ha ha ha, are you ready to leave? All aboard. Look at us! Look, coming down the Blood River. Oh no, should I talk to everyone else first? What is it you say? I heard an old man once before it turned out an error! That one got me. No one knows what they were originally. Something which broke or which couldn't be translated during the Great Change. In the world we're in now, we cannot even imagine what it might once have been. That shape no longer exists. What? Why am I telling you this? Get out of my sight! Next up, Blood Cavern. Lore! We got lore there!
Yep.
The sky weighs like a lid on the spirit, aching for the light.
Oh yeah, this place just has a fucking documentary going on. I forgot this! I forgot this segment!
Yeah, it's not a documentary, it's a specific song from like some sort of weird album.
God, yeah, it is. Yeah.
I was considering that we just be completely quiet during this segment, but...
That's not my style.
No.
God. Get back, you fool. I must speak to the wizard alone. It is of grave importance. Yeah, we're in hell. Anyways, you got to the wizard. Wizard Grim is ready to see you. God. I forgot how fucking, like, intense this game actually can get. I am the Wizard Grim. I understand you have a question for me. It's too late for you. However, I sense a mysterious fate in store for you. I can tell you more if you let me drink your blood. Yeah, sure, why not? There. Although I did detect some minor ambiguities. Perhaps if I could take one more sip. Doesn't this, like...
If you do it too much, then... But, like, the very last one is the one that you have to say no to.
I forget which one's the very last one.
I think it's pretty obvious, probably.
Probably. It's been a while since I've had just one more sip. No!
Thank you for being able to identify it.
A spleen by Youth White. Thank you, Dahlia. No? Oh well, can't blame an old man for trying. Now listen, your quest leads north to the City of Forums. Continuing through this cave leads to the Town of Malice. From there, head east to the Mystery Forest. Heading north through the Ghost Forest leads to the Wastelands. You may meet an old friend of mine. And to the north of that, who knows? You'll probably be dead by then anyway. Now off you go. You'll get no more help from me. I like things like this. Thank you, Wizard Grum. Oh, sick. Poisonous element. What about you, Leghorse? Don't talk to me right now. Okay, Leghorse. I have a helmet. Oh, it poisons me, but... Oh, no, thanks. Is I guess time to leave the cave? Fuck. Help. Wait! I didn't recognize this was an exit. I've decided to travel with you to the City of Forums. Don't think about disobeying. I am Leghorse. I have reasons of my own for wanting to go there. So we may as well travel together. Besides, I sense a great evil in this cavern. Leghorse rejoined the team. I like to imagine Leghorse actually exclaimed that. Ah! Right! Sometimes it seems my blood spurts out in gobs as if it were a fountain's pulsing sobs. I clearly hear it mutter as it goes, yet cannot find a wound from which it flows. Hello there, weird thing! What are you talking about? Before I met you, baby, I didn't know what I was missing! Blood ghoul! Okay.
Well, blood ghoul time.
Power kick. Is this a ghost?
It's a ghoul.
Huh. Do you think an old movie will distract it?
Possibly.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I did not know it was that effective. So it turns out if you do use the elemental move items, then yes.
Anyways, everything's normal now.
Yeah. Back to your previously rescheduled funny JRPG.
Understandable, Eliza. I think that's the only intense segment of the game. I think. Welcome to Malice. We have many goods and criminals. Nice. Gulp, gulp. I'm hiding in this desert from Rip the Blood. Don't tell him I'm here. Yeah, funny. Good grief, good grief. The locals have the market in town sewn up tight. I have to make do out here. I like how the H in which one is capitalized. That's my Bible.
Yeah.
Don't worry, she sells Bibles.
Convenient. You may need more than one in case. Yeah.
I am shopkeep. I desire all rubles. I can only buy 1 or 6 Bibles. Oh no, there we go. So going up incremented to like max, I'm gonna buy 3 Bibles.
Yeah.
Wait. Fuck. 43 boobles.
43 boobles.
There are rumors of a strange figure roaming the mystery forest. He calls him the 20th century boy. What's that?
That's his stand.
I am hailed a stone. My motives are unknown. The mystery force lies beyond the gate. It is said to contain the legendary Lion Village. I'm Hyde the Hill. Crime is my business. What? You're heading through the northern waste. Don't you know it's full of moan beasts? What? No, I'm not. What? Okay, house if in a house.
Yeah, as you do.
Help me. No. There's no helping you. Because Funky Boy. Keeping mummies is dangerous. They like to eat bones and flesh. Oh, hello there. I'm Burn the Blood. No one leaves without Rip the Blood's permission. I'm Crack the Bone. Only Rip the Blood may leave here. Well, I guess we gotta find Rip the Blood.
Yep.
Oh, hello, Knight. I am Desert Knight. I'm too rusted to move. Oh.
Oh,
I'm sorry to hear. Yeah. There are rumors of a djinn somewhere in the Malice. It will get you your heart's desire. It's a mysterious letter. Open it. It says, beware the power of the djinn. That's not very helpful. Oh my god, there's so many letters! Welcome to the Malice Post Office. We have many cryptic letters. It says, trust no one. That's pretty weird.
Yeah.
It says, if at first turn, you gain the dog's respect. I guess that could be helpful. No! What? It says, if you ever change your form, inquire for the Wizard Yorim. Sounds like junk mail. Enter the void. That's silly. Don't trust the heads. Interesting. I want to murder everybody! What a bad letter! Oh, hello! Shh, don't disturb the dead. Feel better, but not much. Greetings, I am Horus, the citizen of Malice. Must stay constantly alert to prevent the town from being overrun by dread mummies. However, since Rip the Blood took over, security has lapsed. We're heading for a mummy cataclysm! No, the worst kind! There's a strange mine to the north. I wonder what's in it. No, really, I do. Oh, hello, pigs. I am Pig A. I sell many restorative items. I don't need any. Big bag of nuts.
Nice.
Nice. I am Pig B. I have lots of equipment in stock. Ooh. Silver Sword. What?
The guy Zorg, who just tells every item in the game.
Zorg Cannon. Laser Boots! Some kind of laser boots. IDK.
I like how that caused much of the Zord cannon, which can also be equipped by horse.
Future death machine. Leather PJs. Male PJs, heavy jeans. Armored pants. I'm gonna save up money.
Yee.
Oink oink. Say, you look like you're headed to Rip the Bloods for it. I know a secret that may help you along, but it won't be for free. No. No secret. I don't need your secret, pig. Love you too, Abby. Mwah. Good luck. Greetings, greetings. I'm you, Leopard. Would you like to see a pyramid? Yeah. What a nice pyramid. What do you have to say, dog? Beware the mummy's touch. I feel like I don't want the mummies to touch me at all.
Probably not.
This feels very much set up for that kind of gameplay. Oh. Mummy approach shifts. Ah! Diamond skull, its cold gaze seems to penetrate your soul. I missed one chest.
And you can go back, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to save. Muscling.
More muscle. That's a lot more muscle.
That's a lot more muscle. I'm gonna equip that to the leg horse just to spread out the power.
Fair enough.
Oh.
This is...
okay, it just kicks me out. Teehee. Small, it's okay, I guess. Fuck. Okay. Alright, I want to... So like slowly, okay, so it's not, the pattern is a chase to where I am, the Pac-Man ghosts.
Yeah.
Armored pants, ooh. Aside from that one down there which doesn't want to leave its post, fuck. Fuck. I got. These mummies are smart.
You got grabbed by the ghoulies.
Fuck! Yeet! Oh, there's one up here. Back,
This is unfortunate.
Fuck! Fuck! Help! Rubles, alright. I think... I don't know if there's any other chests around.
I think there's one more behind those two.
Please just come up here, you know? Fuck. Those two were too sporadic for me to go around.
Yeah.
Come on. Game remove. Silver sword to power courser through your veins.
Sick.
Ooh. Easy. So, Diamond skull. Mysterious diamond skull. Huh.
Probably important for something. Oh, probably. Yeah, you also got those pants for horse boy.
Yeah. Pants for leg horse.
Yeah, like, horse is just a mage, isn't he?
Yeah, I guess. Kick mage. That Rip the Blood has done a good job of keeping the undesirables off the street. That's because he enslaves them to work in his mouth. Oh. Yeah, you're a pig, huh? Here, the blood has tapped into the reservoir for his mining operations. Doesn't he know it's infested of dread mummies? Apparently not. Oh, hello. All the worthless shit at low prices. Can you afford not to buy it? My favorite. I am pleased with a selection of complete garbage on sale. Welcome to Camp Story. Yeah, then he's super big. God. Oh. Hat.
Prevent.
Oh, God, we could get a we could get a muscle hat. Or a speed hat. I kind of want to like eventually ride a cannon, though. You know?
Yeah. I'll say. Strongest weapon in the game is could wolf fight both characters. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Knock, knock. There's nobody home. It's me.
Why are you me? I'm me.
By me. I am cut in the eyes and I ain't saying nothing. Okay. I admire his moxie and sociopathy. Yeah. I work in the mine for old scaps and pence. My lungs are in constant pain. Exclamation point. Okay. Oh, God. We got to say, dog. This way to steak farm. Ooh. Let's go to the steak farm. Look at the steaks go! Look at them go! Oh, hello. There's some steaks out back. You can pick one out if you want. It's 50 rubles to enter the steak paddock. You can only choose one steak, sorry. Have a good time, I guess. Yeah, for you, rain steaks! I like the look of this one. The steak is shy but pleasant. You feel protective towards it. It is quite plump. Congratulations! The steak slips snugly into your pocket. You already have a steak, don't be greedy. What? Steak. A fresh steak. Have a good day if you can.
I'm back.
Welcome back. We got a few rain steak.
Nice. Then there are lions that like that or something.
Huh?
Someone said something about lions liking steak.
Oh, maybe. I'm told the way, continue north to the old mine. The castle will rip the blood. Thank you. Oh shit, this groovy music. Ha ha ha. The mine site has turned up a lot of stupid monsters. You'd better watch yourself. Hell yeah.
I forgot about this bitch.
Okay. Oh, I wasn't prepared for that. Two criminals and a bomb dog attacked. Look, the smoking crime.
Yeah.
Let's use a Bible on this criminal. I feel like I want to save a Bible for.
Rip the blood.
I need to fight. Yeah. Dog is just observing battle. Oh, dog is the only one left. Oh, God. I'm scared of this dog. Okay, dog's gone. God, we got a lot of blood from that.
Blood, blood, blood.
I'm mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. The Death Fortress has ripped the blood and has many traps and monsters. There are rumors of a secret entrance. Nice. Swarthy Skull? What?
Swarthy Skull?
Look at this lad.
He's swarthy.
God, he sure is. I don't even know what that word means, but I get that vibe from him. Hey, lion. These criminals don't understand the forces they are using. When they dig, the lions will eat their bones. I wish you luck with that, lion. We are digging up many areas like this one in the mine. I wonder what it means. What a nice area.
Yeah.
God, this music's... That's just a bit for this place!
Crime.
Fucking Pokemon approach bit. Crime. Savage Blow was land. Grab was land. Leg Horse can now grab. Hell yeah.
Yeah. And that's just this is one of those things where, like, all skills scale off of the magic skill, or it does. This game doesn't matter. It does not matter.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what are we gonna do? Fucking metagame Space Funeral?
You know, you're right.
I need to have a very specific Philip build. Hello?
You gotta maximize, you gotta mid max Philip strength.
I invite the eye, do not be alarmed. I am simply here to welcome you to the death fortress of Vibdabla. None can leave alive. Ah! Oh, that hurt. It kind of bopped me. Okay. Ow.
This keyboard's just going off.
Whew! Oh, that wasn't that bad.
Yeah, they don't seem to actually hurt that much.
I'm gonna save, though. This music's so fuck jamming. Oh, fuck. I recognize this Zelda room. That was what we call in the business a pro gamer move.
Yeah.
Male PJs, hell yeah. So much better than cloth PJs. You know what? No. Was like, can I walk on the spikes? Ow. Ow. I hate that puzzle! God damn it! Oh god! Is this fella okay over here? Hello? What is he? Oh, okay. I wasn't sure.
You wasn't sure if he was blocked by that or not?
Yeah. They keep missing! There we go. Cool. Re strong.
You know, in a lot of games, how, like, magic is strong because it can't miss?
Yeah.
That's the opposite.
Usually, like, physical skills can still miss.
I guess.
I'm not gonna fight all the criminals, are you crazy?
This is space funeral. We don't need the experience points. We're good.
Mm-hmm. I hope he's ready for a Bible. I'm Vip the Blood. I'm king of all kind. My entire life has been spent searching for the mystical djinn. To this end, I created an enormous criminal empire to fund my quest. My death fort is the center of a mining operation designed to uncover the djinn's lamp. You will not stand in my way. I'm impressed that you made it this far. Shall I tell you the first man I ever killed? The night was clear and the moon was yellow. And the leaves came tumbling down. Yeah? King of crime! Yeah, but have you... Take this.
Are you concerned the Bible?
Oh, fuck. We need more than one Bible. There we go. Two Bibles did it. Steel-toed boots. Heavy heel was learned.
Nice.
So as we learned here, all it takes to overthrow a criminal mastermind is two Bibles. Yeah, let's rub the lamp. Are you sure? It looks very old and grubby. It's probably worthless. You rub the lamp. Rub, rub. Good grief, a mysterious figure appeared. Who would have thought? Greetings, I am the djinn of the lamp. I will grant you your fondest desire. Fondest desire, you mean you could remain still whilst I read thy brain. Processing. Oomph. I see you cannot return to your true form, leg horse. That is your true form now. What? But, to gain the original shape, you must travel to the source of the corruption at the City of Forums. Ah, very well, djinn. Come, Philip. Our travels together have not yet ended, I see. Wait, the fat boy has yet to make his wish! I wish for happiness. I am pleased with your quest and it has been granted. Received a copy of Crossing the Rivers of You, actualizing your self-potential of 30 days or less, my balls could be itched! Thank you, I will cherish it. And now time for your suitably ironic punishment. Ha 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 ha! You slowly flop your way back into malice. I am fish now.
Yeah.
I am still sad.
I like how that is the funny option, but the other two options are just do in fact give you money and a Zord cannon.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I ain't got nothing from this.
Yeah, but it was funny.
Absolutely. I am fish now.
That happens no matter what.
Yeah. How much money? How many? I have 1,000 rubles!
Yeah!
Oh, hey, wizard. Not right now, wizard. You don't want to do equipment over here? Yeah. Can I just buy myself a Zord cannon? Should I buy myself a Zord cannon? Yeah!
Yeah, you should.
I have 4 rubles now, but who cares? I have a Zord cannon.
You could probably sell your old weapons.
Eh, sounds lame.
Yeah.
Sounds like metagaming.
Yeah, you're right.
looks like you've lost your forum. I can change you back for a price that is. Hee hee hee. Costs 200 rubles. Oh. I needed that money. Maybe I'll sell my stuff just to be unfish. Well, can I stay fish or do I need to unfish?
I think you need to unfish.
Shit. Let me sell my old PJs, the old pants. I don't need a silver sword anymore. Mm-hmm. There we go. That gave enough money. Also, here we go. Let's unfish. Hold very still as to not explode!
Important.
There you go, good as new. A pleasure doing business with you. Still sad. You don't have the book anywhere, I'm sad. So he gave us a book. He lied to us.
Thanks, Rawalina.
Mm-hmm. What do I do?
Leave.
Yeah, I guess so. Bye, Desert Knight. I still have this diamond skull that I feel like I could do something with, but I haven't.
Maybe you could sell it.
Maybe. Mummies are dangerous, very dangerous to touch. What? I'm not talking about mothers.
Hey, Faye. This is Space Funeral. You missed fish moment.
Yeah, I was a fish for a bit. Welcome to our party of Philip and Leghorse.
Philip the sad.
And Leghorse the horse. Oh yeah, I can just go this way now. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this music's very nice.
That's the entire game.
Yeah. You're right, though.
That's the funniest joke this game does, is having a bopping soundtrack.
Don't need combat. Ah, I don't need combat! Good grief, a customer. I knew it just would location would pay off, blockhead. Really, it's literally just Lucy from fucking Charlie Brown, huh? I feel like I want a few magic eye pictures.
Probably.
I feel like this place is full of animals. I am Susan Lion. It's been a while since we've had any visitors. You wouldn't happen to have any steak, would you? I don't know if I should give you my steak.
We should. You're so cruel. Yes, that's the most cruel steak.
Welcome to Lion Village. Visit the hut and partake of our lion hospitality. Does anybody else want to? That thing in the corner tastes terrible. I wonder what it's for. Hey, that's me.
You feel better, but not much.
I am Carlos Lion. Did you know that there are some old ruins to the west of here? There may be interesting things in those old ruins. Thank you, Carlos Lion. Wise Lion is our leader. He can tell you many wise things. I am Wise Lion, the chief of Lion Village. You may call me Bubsy! It's Bubsy!
There he is!
I am not long for this world! What would you like to know? City of Forums. To get to the City of Forums, leave the village and head east. Be careful. There are rumors of mysterious wild men roaming this area. Beyond the mystery woods lie the northern waste. This is a vast, icy mountain region infested by moan beasts. There are rumors of an old mansion in the waste where one can hide from the storm. However, no one has left it alive. Heading north? Who knows? The City of Forms was corrupted some time ago. It is a source of the evil which taints the land of Space Funeral. You know what? Nothing. That's all I wanted to know.
Yeah.
I don't care about your stinky village. The wild men of Mystery Forest seem quite dangerous. I think I heard him talking about the Children of the Revolution. What's all that about? I think Susan Lyon's the only one that wants my steak.
I guess.
Wait a moment. That's not how this works.
It's fine.
Lion story. Bye, Lion. What is this thing? Nothing. You know, here's my steak. Pleasure doing business with you. Caress a steak lovingly. Okay. Well, she's having fun with her steak. Mm-hmm. She's caressing her meat.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just gotta caress your meat, you know?
I also like how, since you have the Zord Candlet and you don't have an attack animation anymore.
Mm-hmm. What? Is that a gnome? Fuck.
Oh!
I too like caressing phase meat. My dignity! What? What do you... What do you mean? What did I do? What do you mean?
Don't worry about it.
It's just, it sounds like I picked him up. Oh, okay. There's more of them. Yipes! Yipes! Okay, okay. If I show you the location of the secret elf grotto, will you let me go? Thank you. Oh, it's... They're elves!
They are gnelfs.
They are gnelfs! She's in boots and armored pants! Why do I have armored pants? I'm Finir, King of the Elves. For allowing my subjects to go free, I shall bestow you an awesome privilege, which is not usually given to outsiders. This blood sap is the most potent venom in the land. I give you 5 drops. Each drop will inflict a toxic condition on an enemy. This condition cannot be healed. Use it wisely, traveler. Can I use it on myself? Thank you, sir.
Probably not. So that's something that you use on the final boss and nothing else, because of course.
Yeah. Wait, is that... Oh, wait. What's that elf doing? Help my dignity! Can you take more elves.
Yeah, you can grab the elves again. I guess. Oh,
yeah. It's absorbing me! Oh, jeez. 200 damage on a normal attack. Found a super nut. Hell yeah. I like those from Mario and Luigi. Partners, whatever.
Superstars.
Yeah. I guess I go up here.
Yeah.
Where the hell am I going? I do like Mario Super. Yeah. This was my home. I was not always Leg Horse. Before the change, I was Prince Horace. I ruled over the land of my brother, Dag. I like to think I was just a prince. And then, in one terrible day, our peaceful kingdom has turned into a nightmare world. And I, into the shape you see now. As for Dag, I never... Wait, did you hear that? Guitar! What on earth? The wild man of the forest, his power level is off the charts! In the moonlight, fighting with the night, it's a rip-off! What do you mean? What an insult at my ancestral home! This must be avenged, unguarded! 20th century boy!
Fuck. Yeah.
Wallop him. Oh, I shouldn't wallop him. Do you think any items will be good on him? No.
The toxin that we got?
Oh, maybe. Eh. Yeah, Philip's normal attacks are just stronger now.
Yeah.
Let's preach to him. Get it on! Yeah, now he has morals. 420 experience!
Nice!
300 rubles! He all was learned. My family's honor has been maintained. Come, Philip, you must. Horace, how do you know my... Horace, don't tell me you don't recognize your own brother. Dag! Oh no! Plot twist! Yes, Horace. After the great change, the ruin of our kingdom, my new form, I couldn't take it. I lost my mind. Began obsessively protecting the house for your return. Cough. Dag! Horace, don't blame yourself. I can see things so clearly now. continue your quest, Horace. Destroy the cancer at the heart of Out Kingdom and avenge me. Oh. I will, Dag. Actual story.
Yeah.
Come, Philip. The Northern Wastes await. They await. Oh, whoa. It's snowing here. I'm not going to your home. No. The horse seems reluctant to enter. Decide not to push it. I got a snowcade on over there.
Yeah.
It's welcome to snow.
Welcome to the snow.
Oh, another visit at your waysands. What a shame. You can use that thing in the corner if you think it will help. It probably won't. You feel better, but not much. Caught. Oh, it's a blood stain. Let me recover my soul's real quick. Moan beast! Fuck. Oh, yeah, the little eye puzzles.
Yeah.
Magic eye picture. Hell yeah!
Little eye puzzle, magic eye picture, same thing.
Yeah. Moan beasts are no match for magic eye puzzles. Oh. The weapon triangle at full effect.
As you do.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Ah! Hey, Shackles. Another moan beast. Let me see how Philip's normal attack does. Okay, I think I'm gonna magic eye picture this. Hope you're doing well, Shackles. Welcome to an experienced TM. This game is a thing, and I'm enjoying this. Mm-hmm. Cause, hi, I like weird things.
We're almost at the best moment in the game.
Good evening, I am Count Dracula. How are things, Dracula? Things are very good, yes. Will you like some wine? I do not drink wine. Is that your piano, Dracula? Yes, I have many pianos. I like to play them in the evening. Do you know many songs, Dracula? No. I simply make it up, ha ha ha. I guess you say you vamp, ha 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 ha. Very good, yes. What do you do, Dracula? I am Dracula. What do you do, Dracula? I like to drink the blood. Anything else? Well, do you like to smoke weed? Yes, ha ha. Very good, yes. What do you do, Dracula? I like to drink blood and smoke the weed. That's super. I am Dracula. Oh god, I love Dracula so much! She was something! Whew! Bye, Dracula. Okay, why can't I enter this spot? Oh, whew. I guess that's all.
Yeah, that's all that's in here.
Oh god. Just casual interview with Dracula. I am outcast of bones. I hunt sea dwarves along the coast. The city of forms, I know it. It is a place of great evil. I can take you there. Yeah, sure. Are you sure there's no going back? Yeah, sure. Let us proceed. They proceeded. Whoa! This is not a good place, Philip. This reminds me of LSUG Mamulator right here.
We made it to the final boss.
Yeah. Wait, isn't it? Oh. Come in, the water's fine. No. Just do your best. Just do your worst. Which one is it? Oh. Oh. Oh god. It's just...
This is the sprite reference list.
Yeah! We found a room of the sprites! What? Greetings, my friends. Welcome to the City of Forms, now formless. What? Who are you? Can you be? Yes, I am Moon. It is I who have corrupted this city. Thank you so much, Allie.
I didn't get Many... all... I wasn't able to get all of it, but I got most of it.
I'll do a highlight. Many years ago, time passes so queerly here. I was an artist. I sought perfection in all things. So seeking to be inspired, I traveled to this city, place of pure form. It was perfect. It destroyed me. Nothing could be created which was not a pathetic mockery of the object of the city. The finest works pale in comparison. In the face of such beauty, I felt corrupted. An animal, our world meant nothing. We are graceless creatures of slime. I was practically comatose for months when I realized what I had to do. So you turned the city and world into a grotesque mockery of itself. Don't you see? Perfection of the city left us impotent. We have to destroy that we can build again. Oh god, this music. It's still not enough, you know. Even now I can feel echoes of that perfect world in the chance permutations of our broken copy. Perhaps another great change, yes. And more until it becomes self-perpetuating. Ceaseless chaos of forms. God. Perhaps I already have. Perhaps we've had this conversation many times, you and I. If places exchange. Yeah, it does. Perhaps, but it stops here. Heh, better to reign in hell than serve in heaven. Motherfucker! Moon attacked. Oh, fuck. I just love how it all ends with motherfucker. Can I use the diamond skull here? No.
Nah.
We're missing.
Well, at least it's poisoned, so like...
Yeah.
You'll win eventually.
Or Philip can just do that. Thanks,
yeah.
Philip.
That works.
He did it, but old man, the city hasn't changed. I don't know why I said old man. It will. It's collapsing as we speak, sliding back into the entropy of perfection. Quickly, Philip, let's get out of here. Oh, fuck. Enjoy your perfect world. Hey, look!
It's stock RPG Maker assets. They were here the whole time. The perfect world is stock RPG Maker. That's fine. That was always like that.
By the Catamite, whatever. It made an RPG Maker 2003. Hey, we got all the music here as well. Yeah. White Waking, Evening Harmony by Ruth White, Words by Charles, Frontier to Knowledge, Color Radio from BBC Radiophonic Workshop,
yep.
Spleen by Ruth White. They use a lot of Ruth White in here.
Yeah.
The Mystery Forest theme is also another BBC song.
Yeah,
Beginnings by Youth White? Nightmare Artist? Hell yeah. Title's introduction, sorry. Love Gives Wink. Nothing. God. 7 and 7 is Love. Outro. Spanish Roll by Meek DeVille. Oh, poor Willie DeVille. Character of Lucy Van Pelt belongs to Charles Schultz. Characters of the Blood and Fountain of belongs to Fletch Hanks. The Blood Ghoul quotes Fountain of Blood by Charles Baudelaire, as well as All Your Love by Hover. God, good thing they, like, credit everything. Also, that's a game.
Yeah, that's
an hour of that. That's why I had to make sure I have a backup. But this game, I enjoyed.
It's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Turns out the meaning of the game all along was, sometimes using base RPG Maker assets not fun.
Yeah.
That's literally the entire meaning. It's why it's so jank on purpose.
Is it stock RPG Maker assets suck?
It's legit, like, I'm going to read from the fucking Space Funeral entry on Wikipedia, because it's on it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay, so on development, the game's focus on corruption versus the perfect graphics of the RPG Maker was used by the developer to decry what he believed was a modern form of classism for the RPGs of the 1990s, where people believed they were the peak of video games, instead of experimenting and trying new things. No, I think it makes a point. Especially when it's fun and good. And apparently there were fan games that he deemed canonical.
Yeah, they're not as good.
Yeah. It's hard to really, you know, do that, but better.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, I always support people making things like that.
I think in one of the fan games, Dracula joins your party.
Yeah, I think so as well.
Which I feel defeats the joke of Dracula existing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so my backup game was Hades, because I don't want to do, like, 5 hours of Dead Cells.
That's fair.
That's legit why I but it's like 5 hours, so I feel like, because I was thinking, so my Wii's not set up to play Metroid Prime. With this much time left over, I could just set up Metroid Prime, honestly.
You probably could.
Yeah. Do I have my Metroid Prime CD near me? No, I'd probably have to get up to go find it.
Well.
So, Allie, you know what to do.
Yep.
Entertain chat dance. For me.
Time to dance yeah. for chat.
Yeah, like dance for chat. Mm-hmm. Right back.
Alright. Hi, welcome to my side stream of Animal Crossing New Horizons. I'm just gonna have the volume up very loud and next to my mic. That's how you're going to hear it. This is a good quality stream. Okay, I got the third mail from Kabuki in a row. The shining spot is right next to my house, so gonna plant 10,000 bells in that. My turnip prices this week are fluctuating. So, like...
I got my CD.
Oh.
So, I need to still set things up, but I'm going to just be mic on during that.
Okay. I'm going to continue my side stream of Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Hell yeah.
My bell tree has sprouted, I'm going to pick up the bells from it now. I don't know who today's visitor is. I'm gonna check if it's Funky Red.
Mm-hmm.
It is not Funky Red.
Still gonna be a while for this whole thing to set up, because I got...
Yeah,
I wasn't I should have prepared myself for this, but... Nah.
Nah.
It'd be easier to set up than I think. Look at how all of this connects.
Naomi is crafting a palm tree lamp.
I know I have this extra HDMI for... Okay. Oh, right.
It certainly is a palm tree lamp.
Hell yeah. Make space for one more USB cable for... Oh, goodness gracious. The classic start and restart stream just so the VODs of Metroid Prime and Space Beam are separated.
That seems like a good move.
Yeah, once I get things closer to being set up.
Yeah. This is all part of the Space Funeral stream still.
I actually changed the little thing already.
Well, this is still Space Funeral.
Yeah, this will still be the Space Funeral VOD. So yeah.
Hi, future people who are watching this after Lena becomes famous and wanted to go through all of her VODs.
God, imagine.
You just gotta do one funny meme.
That's why I want to, like, fucking edit together an LSD Dream Emulator highlights video. Also, because I think there's lots of choice modes during it, and that'd be fun to do.
Yeah.
Wii has been activated.
We would like to play. Oh, hey. There's the green mums. They grew by accident.
Hell yeah.
Thank you, hybrid yellows.
I don't think there's egg. I need to find my Wiimotes.
We would like to play.
I found my GameCube remote, at least. Yeah, I have the... I also have, like, the Metroid Prime Trilogy Collection, but I'm playing the original Metroid Prime thing. Okay, this Wiimote's batteries do not work.
That's less than ideal.
So I'm gonna be right back to find batteries.
Alright, my turn again. I'm going to put some stuff in my storage. My Joy-Con drift has gotten very bad since playing Animal Crossing. This Joy-Con does not want to go down. Unlike me.
Hi, hello, I'm back.
Hi.
Okay, I think everything's set up, so I'm going to stop and restart the stream real quick.
Here we go.